Oh, said the wise about the trumpet over here. It's a Lord Kranz on the drums. On the drums. Mr. Hairless Bigfoot over here. Mr. Ryan Fitzgerald. Hairless Werewolf, I'm a shithead. God damn it. Fucked it up.
There's three dudes in top hats ready to take your place, man. Watch it. Can't talk with this dude. I don't know how you guys do it. I can't make it.
Thank you. Thank you.
How's everybody doing? Feeling okay? Get your costume? Or maybe not? That's fine. It's not the day yet. We're not gonna hold you to it. We decided to meet you, just be casual.
All the time.
Thanks, you guys. Nessie in the Bay for you. Thank you. Thanks, y'all. That's Drew Pankowski over there on the guitar. How about for Drew one time?
That's Lauren Kranz on drums and vocals. That's Mr. Ryan Fitzgerald on the upper bass over there.
Yeah.
That last tune is off the record. We released a record this summer, and we're really proud of it. It's called Holy Water. We got a couple for sale on the back. Asking $10.
Their names are Jerry and Christine. They're lovely.
Yeah.
much. Give it up for Charlie Williams in the back room and sound all night. Charlie's the man. I don't know if you caught this, but did you guys hear Fangs and Twain? Did you hear their set? Kick off the night. How about it for Fangs and Twain one time? Show them what you got. Yeah, they're coming back. They're gonna play a little more a little later. So I hope you stick around.
Thank you.
to get a friend back up to the stage. Is Jacob Weisenbach in the house? Play a little horn.
Thank you.
won't you take me home?
And if I'm around, you treat me like the only man in town. And if I'm alive, and I see a frown, won't you tell me about the man that put you down?
Well, thanks so much, you guys. We're called Barbarossa Brothers. The night is not over yet. There's much more to come. We're going to do one more, and then we're going to leave the stage. Fangs and Twang is going to come back up, and well, who knows what happens after that. So I hope you stick around and enjoy yourself.
Thanks again.